you I adore. So dearest one, if you shall
say.